And here's the Reverend Sharpton. Through the bullhorn and the megaphone, Barock, the magic Negro.
Barock, the magic Negro. Lives in D.C. The L.A. Times, they call him that cause he's not authentic like me. Yeah, the guy from the L.A. paper said he made guilty whites feel good. They'll vote for him and not for me cause he's not from the hood. See, real black men like Snoop Dogg or me or Farrakhan have talked the talk and walked the walk, not coming late and won. Oh, Barack, the magic Negro, lives in D.C. The L.A. Times, they called him that cause he's black but not authentically. Barack, the magic Negro, lives in D.C. The L.A. Times, they called him that cause he's black but not authentically. Some say Barack's articulate and bright and new and clean. The media sure love this guy, a white interloper's dream. But when you vote for president, watch out and don't be fooled. Don't vote the magic Negro in, cause I won't have nothing after all these years of sacrifice. And I won't get justice. This is about justice. This is about me. It's about justice. It's about buffet. I'm not having no buffets. And there's gonna be any church contribution. And there'll be no cash in the collection plate. There ain't gonna be no cash money, no walking around money, no phoning money. Now if I'm gonna come in here and say that he's authentic, that he's been in the street, in the struggle with the rest of us down here where all of us struggle.
The Reverend Al Sharpton, ladies and gentlemen, Barack the Magic Negro. You heard there that